Right.
And the thing I don't understand about Shady, the Shady half of it, is like all of their artists just disappear.
Yeah, that is kind of crazy.
Aftermath keeps most of their artists.
It's like they drop one album and then they just vanish.